Are we Freya?
What are those? The horns on your helmet, are they simply decorative, or are you going to use them to impale people, or what?
Horns happen to be the latest fashion.
You can't walk around with horns on your helmet. It looks ridiculous.
Because you're such a fashionista?
Yeah, or yeah, yeah.
Okay, so then you would probably know that fashion is about taking chances, experimenting, daring to be bold, while at the same time, of course, you had to wear something that you feel comfortable in.
Sure. Well, I sure wouldn't feel comfortable with those horns on my helmet.
Me neither.
Okay, Freya, I can see that you've tried, but Arvid, what is this?
What do you mean?
This is no plan. It's an old man's clothing. You're so risk-averse that it's painful to watch. Take a chance.
Right.
Okay. The helmet is a basic head cover, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But when you add some other material, like horns, it becomes something else. It's no longer just a helmet. It is something bigger, it tells a story, and that is what fashion is all about. Oh, I'll see you on the boat.
I can promise you that. Horns on the helmet will never be popular.
No, he doesn't look like a Viking.
No.